Flamingos, today we are doing an Easter bath cocktail. For our bath bomb, we are using the Hoppity Poppity, and it's a cute little bunny head. It has green popping candies, and it has pink eyes and a little heart-shaped nose and whiskers and a surprise face, I guess. And for our bubble bar, we are using the ultraviolet bubble bar, and it's this colorful rainbow-looking bubble bar, and I have about a third of it crumbled down there, and that's what we'll be using in the bath today. Alright, so we're going to start off with our Hoppity Poppity bath bomb, and we're going to put this little guy in. This is a very fast fizzing bath bomb. It smells like violet, lavender, and lime. It costs $4.95, and I think it went a little too quickly, but it was still kind of cool to hear the popping candies crackle in the bathtub. And as you can see, it didn't really change the water color. It's just a hint of pink. All right, so now we're going to add our ultraviolet bubble bar. And this bubble bar is $12.95, but it's a fairly large size bubble bar. It smells like violet, ylang ylang, and jasmine. So this is a very calm and floral themed bath. If you wanted to throw in a bath melt, I would recommend Dreamtime, which has lavender in it. So we've added in our bubble bar, and it's left the water a very gorgeous purple shade, and I would highly recommend ultraviolet. I would definitely buy another one. I hope you liked this Easter cocktail. Let me know if you're picking up any of the Easter products. You better hop into the stores now before they sell out, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye guys!